Hey, Tom.
Why are you laughing, Heather?
I got a joke. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
Did you guys see Finger 11? Yes!
Seriously, entertainment double feature this week. Finger 11 played at the Ale House.
Whee-whee!
And Julie Stewart Binks was there to talk to them and get the whole deal. Let's check it out.
Hi, this is Julie Stewart Binks for Queens TV outside of Ale House. Tonight, the band Finger 11 is playing a concert here. Why don't we go inside and see what Finger 11 really means? You guys want to introduce yourselves to me? Who would I have here?
Sure, my name's Rich.
And what do you play?
I'm the drummer of the band.
And
my name is Rick Jacket. I play guitar.
When you guys released an album last year, Them Versus You Versus Me, which won a Juno this year for Best Rock Album of the Year. Well, congratulations for that. And I mean, many people know about the song Paralyzer, but do you guys want to tell me maybe a bit more about the songs on the album?
Yeah, I mean, we have the intention every time we make a record to like try and make the entire record as good as it can be. And we really don't, this is the first time ever we put maybe a little more effort into a few songs because we maybe thought they were singles going into the record. But for the most part, every single of our record gets like a painstakingly amount of time going over every track and every part and make sure everything's perfect. So, to me, if you're a fan of our band, this is just another record that we worked really hard at that hopefully you'll dig the whole thing, you know.
You guys played Paralyzer on Jay Leno. Tell me about that.
It was cool. We actually played it twice. We played it once the beginning of last year, and it was before it was a single, so no one really cared. You know what I mean? And then like a year later, it became this really big rock single, and everybody, all the radios were playing it. So they were like, hey, you know, this is a weird request, but do you guys want to come back and play it again? Because it's a lot bigger of a song now. So we thought, for sure.
How is Jay Leno?
He's great. I guess he has a tradition of, you know, every guest he has, he always comes in the room during the day. He filmed it at like 3:30 in the afternoon, you know. So, he always comes in and says hello. So it's cool. Like the third time he came in, it was like, hey, Jay. And he's like, hey, guy. You know, now we're pals.
Have you guys been with the band since the beginning, 1989, I hear?
It's four of us, the four have, and then Rich and us all joined around 96, 95.
And gotta ask, previous name, the Rainbow Butt Monkeys, what does it mean?
Oh, you know what, I think it was just the wrong interpretation of Mandrill Apes. You know, this is how stupid we were back then. Like, you know the monkeys with rainbows on their faces?
Yeah.
Well, that's what we were trying to describe. I should
just stay home. I have to ask also, Finger 11, what does that mean?
It was Scott came up with it in a song back on the first record, before the first record was written. And I guess, when the band was looking for a name, everyone kind of said, oh, what does that mean? And it was something that came up, I guess, kind of like a sixth sense or a third eye, you know, sort of, you know, something inside, maybe pointing you in a different path. And I guess at the time, the band looking for a name, you know, maybe looking for a different path, I guess everything sort of, the stars aligned and the band name made sense.
What's the craziest thing that's happened on tour in your musical career?
We almost got arrested in New Orleans. That's not the craziest thing. The cops stole my lighter. That was the weirdest thing. And then we didn't get arrested. So even though I got off scot-free, I lost like a good lot of my favorite Zippo lighters.
Got robbed by a cop in New Orleans. It's only a few people can say that. Rick Jacket can say that.
Probably the most surreal thing that's happened to us was we played Paralyzer during the Miss USA pageant. During the swimsuit edition part. And that was definitely the most like, wow, I never, ever, ever thought I'd be here doing this. So that was pretty crazy, I'd say.
Well, thank you very much for talking with us today, and I wish you the best of luck tonight and on the tour.
Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Rich.
I'm Rick. We're from Finger 11, and you are watching Queens TV.